The Toronto Maple Leafs have officially signed RFA defenseman Travis Dermott to a one-year, $874,000 contract. What his role on the team for next year is yet to be determined, as Kyle Dubas has mentioned that he sees Travis Dermott playing on the right side, and that could possibly mean that he finds a role on that third pair alongside a defenseman like Mikko Lehtinen. We'll have to wait till training camp to see what his official role is.